Welcome back to Cars and Farms, and your bee fact of the day. That worker bee with stuff on its legs right there, well, that's actually pollen that they've collected from flowers, trees, shrubs, whatever's around in this area, and she's carrying it back on her back legs, which are covered in tiny hairs and what we refer to as pollen baskets. That was your bee fact of the day. See ya!